Hyperloop is revolutionizing transportation by using the power of the crowd. Hyperloop Transportation Technologies, or HTT, a company focused on constructing the Hyperloop, is doing crowdsourcing or crowdstorming to push ideas, raise money, build network, or even hire contributors to work on the project.
We built a platform that brings people together that have the same passion. So if you have 10, 100, 1,000 people that are passionate about the same thing you are, that give you their honest opinions, give you their ideas, their connections, their knowledge, you can build a better company.
Founded in 2013 out of Jumpstart Fund, a crowdsourced online incubator for early stage tech companies, HTT has raised more than $100 million in investments in cash and in kind.
Many people actually said, hey, I want to be part of this. So we incorporated the company, got a small team together.
HTT has crowdsourced its workforce from a multidisciplinary team of experts working across six continents.
Today, we're more than 800 people all around the world. Most of them still working in exchange for stock options. 40 companies and some of the largest companies in their fields doing the same thing, investing in kind, bringing their knowledge, their IP, and a community of over 300,000 people that we crowdstorm with.
It boasted an impressive list of collaborators from design and engineering firm, manufacturers, marketing firms, IT and communications, and AR/VR companies. The collaborators are simply asked to work at least 10 hours a week in exchange for stock options of the company. HTT has gained remarkable momentum through its crowdsourcing initiatives. It is now on its way to creating the first full-scale Hyperloop, making a bold impact on the way great companies are built.
So we had to do more than just build a company, we had to build a movement. And that's exactly what it is today, it's a movement.
For more stories on people and companies making bold impacts on our world, visit boldbusiness.com.